this up.
Yeah. Ooh. Get good.
Thank you.
Right now, we're going to give it a protective finish. Just in case somebody buys this and wants to make rice out of it. So we're going to be using polyurethane. There we go. It's pretty easy. All right, so Hobby Lobby at $9.99. You can also get it on Michael's or any other place. I live in the middle of nowhere, so basically this is all I got. All right, so we're going to be using a paintbrush or anything that might be able to help you transfer it to the wood. I'm going to be using this one because I know if this gets screwed up, I'm not going to miss it because, you know, whatever. All right, so let's get this open. Oh, yeah. Come on. You can do this. Just kidding. There we go. I think this will be helpful. Yeah. There it is. There it is. Let's start drawing it right there, right over the painting. Let's protect that stuff. So all you gotta do is just wait for it to dry. I always like to do a second coating just in case. All right, if I want to sell a product, I want it to be very well protected. All right, there we go. Oh, it looks very nice. However, you don't need to stop right here. You have this whole other side to go crazy on, all right? Here's one of my examples previously that I made. You can add different designs, like this one, like so. You can add color. And you can also do lettering. I mean, you can go crazy on these. These spoons were bought at a supermarket. In the bag came like 5 of them for like $2.99. And look what you can do with it. Put some letterings, obviously. Yeah, I like sunflowers, who cares? All right, here we go. And I put a little butterfly in them. Oh, and I also put a string at the bottom here, just in case they want to, some customers like to hang them for decorations, you know, like so. I mean, the sky's the limit, you know, or until you run out of space. Obviously.
Honey, where are my wooden spoons? I can't find them.
I don't know. I don't know.